So I'm in Tupelo, Mississippi. Okay, I don't run down here a whole lot. I'm really glad right now because it's wintertime. And I'm a Rocky Mountain boy, but I can't stand driving this semi-truck in or on icy roads. So, anyways, I love coming down here. Anyways, I love these little out-of-the-way truck stops. You find some great food, just some killer food and awesome people. Anyways, this is what I got. It's kind of a brunch. I know it's breakfast time. It's like 9 o'clock. But, hey, they were cooking this, and I couldn't resist. They had a smoker out back of the truck stop. I should have cooked. Oh, yeah. Okay, there are wings. But then look at this delight. That's a full pork chop. A full pork chop. And you know what it cost me? It was only $2.50. And then six wings were like $3. I just got to lick my fingers because that's some good stuff. Peace out.